see what we've just seen about the case, that a person and a car just disappears off the face of the earth with no trace of anything. I mean, where do you even begin?
Well, I think that